I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Into your hands a plan, your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the hours it takes to.
What is up, everybody? We are back with race number 3 of the Chuck series. Let's see if we can take this all the way to the championship. Let's go, Atlanta. 9 laps. Come on. Let's go. See if we can beat this time.
Clear the pit, hammer down.
I'm literally full speed ahead. I haven't hit that brake at all. Holy crap. This is gonna be a good race. See you now. This truck is set up for sure. Why do I keep thinking I'm qualified? Alright, we're gonna pull it off. What happened? Dang it. Alright, let's get it qualified.
Let's go!
Put this on the pole. Uh-oh. Let's say they're gonna start.
All right, coming to the green. This one counts.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yes. First place. Let's go. what I remember that truck's name. 23 says watch out. Again.
We're going green. Almost ready. Green is out. You're all clear up top.
This is gonna be a winner, winner. Look at that pull away. I pulled away. Look at that. Five
to go,
3 seconds away. Good race. Might be able to sleep this weekend.
Last, hit your mark.
that's the victory, guys. I am gone.
Way to go, driver. That's a win. Nice job.
Destroyed Atlanta. There wasn't even any competition with that. I'm not even gonna watch this replay because there was no competition. Look at this. There's literally no replay. I literally took the lead and that was it. Alright, let's go. Didn't be like that. Video! Look at that, another victory. Like, subscribe, share, comment down below. And let's see if we have anything bad to say. Like this video, subscribe. Wait, you may usually race super dirty, but man, your last race was crazy clean. That's because I was in the lead and nobody caught me. Good job. Like this video, subscribe, share, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next video.
Damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the hours it takes to